SpongeBob.
Oh, hello, Patrick. Hello, Gary.
Would it be all right if Gary and I did some laundry over here?
Laundry? But we used to do laundry.
And, SpongeBob, could we borrow some soap?
But we used to use soap.
Thank you.
I can't believe I've forgotten how to tie my own. They've been tied for as long as I can remember. Well, I'll remember after a good night's sleep. No big deal. I'll remember sooner.
Later.
Cause I'm ready!
Hi, SpongeBob.
No matter what sick fantasies run through my mind, I will not go back to that restaurant!
What's wrong? But I didn't mean to betray you. Mr. Krabs needed a replacement. Krabby Patties don't put themselves in the mold.
People of the United States of America, this is a very huge announcement. That's right, I come to make an announcement. That's right, everyone, put down your devices, shut down your computers, watch the stream, and let me do all the talking. Ever since our fallen comrade Steven Hillenburg, we have gathered around to finally bring you the most greatest SpongeBob SquarePants episode in the Ultimate SpongeBob SpongeBash. That's right, hosted by not only then Patchy the Pirate. That's right, now I had enough of this hellhole. I had enough of this sheesh. I have enough of this bullcrap that's going on here. What I say, we want revenge. We want revenge. Right now, we can basically beat AA. Like, we can basically punch ARR's ass. And this time, he's not gonna let it down. Apparently, he's the only one that no one has ever seen before. Apparently. Now, for the last and final time, ARR, this is your last chance. Nothing is ever going to happen to you. Nothing is ever going to happen to any of us. There's nothing else that we could basically do for our fallen comrade. So, in this point of time, We will be the ones that will stop him! Take that! Finally! The deed is done! One stab in the head, it's finally done. Listen here, Nick. You can continue on to no more programming. It's all in my control! Okay. Just trying to ask you guys. Finally.